forget the money.
But how would you really enjoy spending your life?